that Dodge that was carrying this thing?
Yeah.
Okay. The vehicle that I drove it off from where it was at. You saw the last video.
It still runs, still moves. You can see all the damage though. The roof's collapsed.
All the windows are shattered out. Looks like Mike got the trailer on his wheels.
There's my beauty all loaded.
Well, at least this one wasn't as bad as two Sundays ago, huh?
Oh, God, yeah. We had another one just right up here.
Yeah, those guys handled it, I think.
There wasn't much left of the trailer. That's what a shut-down freeway looks like. Mike's decided to take over this tractor-trailer experience I'm having. But he's gonna experience the same thing I did, guaranteed. We couldn't hook this up to 9. Maybe he did get it. Good job, Mike. Got more balls than I do.
Show me the money. I need about 5 of those.
There it is. So what is this? The trailer's 207 an hour?
Yep.
And the Dakota 170. And the guy does have insurance. All right, you want a still? Hold on.